My name is Kanani. Trainings. Hesta is a fundraising company from the last 30 years in Australia. So I am doing a professional versus company goals. I could develop professional in order to balance professional and personal responsibilities, to become highly competent so that she can handle the team of experienced professionals. Hesta purpose and vision. Hesta aim is to create better financial future for the members by supporting and contributing in strong health and community service. Hesta advocates for changes that insist in creating sustainable future for the members and for broader community. The above mentioned personal goals of Helen would help and support her to manage the work dimensions at Hesta in appropriate manner. Hesta improves the lives of people through funding them and providing them facilities. So being a part of the company, Helen can stress off her personal goals and to improve the overall company. So opportunities. In opportunity, there is a participation in professional organizations and training and development. Undertaking approaches of professional development and collaboration working so they can work together in a team. And in case of motivation, if Helen impresses on professional development and abilities, then she will be able to do new dynamics wherever she can manage her team groups in effective manner, which will drive her to carry out all her work in a suitable way. And on the other hand, Helen knows that if she performs well, then she would be getting rewards from the company, like they're gonna reward them by and give them motivations. So for motivation, they can use rewards, goals, support, supportive peers, friendly environment, determination, challenge, opportunity, and encouragement. So these all help in motivation. So in time frames, there are activities and time frame for that. In case of training and development, it is a short-term goal. So it's shorter in undertaking the purchase of professional development, which in long term it will take time to develop professionally, need experience and more time. And in collaborative working, it is a short term goal. Evaluation of effectiveness. There are three methods of evaluation: is expertise evaluation, self evaluation like self assessment, and rating scorecard. So here I'm going to explain about the professional, ethical, social, and cultural practices for the health. And for instance, professional development plan often involves attending trainings, coaching, so understanding professionalism, to timely attend the class, proper time, and ethical, for instance, while attending the assessing session, she should accurately report about the process going on, her learnings which she has acquired during the entire process. So professional development plan activity is a social process which needs chances of communication. Therefore Helen should equally get involved in all the plans, and they should work together in a team. All the people regardless of the background and other differences. So in culture, it involves all cultures, several people coming from different cultures, different countries. Therefore, being a part of professional development plan, Helen should keep up with all cultural aspects. Thank you.
Thank you. this is not the case for your report, okay? Because I can see that in general, you don't have deep discussions in terms of, for example, what's the rationale for choosing these opportunities? Whether these professional development opportunities, actually, you've been giving right here is very general. So I do expect from you in your report to include a little bit more detail about that. What do you mean by, for example, you consider three of them, right?
Yep.
Undertaking approaches and whatever. So what do you mean by this one? This is very general. This is not something specific for Helen. Suppose that Helen is sitting here. You'll ask, what do you mean by that? It's not clear. Okay? What's the rationale? Why do you think? In terms also for the time frame, the resources. You didn't discuss in detail. This is a plan. Everything should be clear for all of us sitting right here. You need to suppose that Helen is sitting here and she's aware about what you are planning for her. Also, the visa will be sitting also from his side. Will check whether this is appropriate for their company or not. So what did you consider as a little bit very general actually? I don't expect this will be the case for your report. I hope so. But if that's the case, actually is a big issue. Also, you didn't make an effort to even have proper styling for writing for your presentation. You just used plain one, right? Did you see that you are using plain one? You didn't choose any visualization, slide number, nothing. You see, it's very, very normal. I think you copy and paste the content from your report, and that's it. You didn't make enough effort to improve your presentation. Thank you.